Well, the state's new office directed at preventing human trafficking is set to receive a $1.5 million grant. Executive Director Dana Hunter says, quote, "Our children and citizens deserve to be safe and victims deserve to be heard. We plan to utilize every dollar of this grant to promote just that, prevention, protection, prosecution, and partnerships. The federal money will focus on child and youth victims."